my new subscribers and welcome back to all of those who've been here for a while.
Today is Tuesday, January 17th, 2023, and it's leg day at the pool. So what you see me doing here is just some of the exercise that I'll be doing during this video. Everything is going to emphasize legs. In this picture, you see me doing rotating jump squats. So I'm about to get it in. This video, I've sped it up in various sections so that the video isn't so long. My workout was an hour today. Let's go. That wasn't a perfect demonstration, but you guys get the point. Oh God, there are the people in the pool probably bananas. Okay, so that's what that exercise looks like on dry land. So just moving your feet really quickly, and I just travel down the pool with it. Travel down the pool, travel back, travel up. I just need them to the side, holding the weights.
All right.
I'm going to travel down the pool with them. I'm going to hold the weights on my side to give more resistance, make my legs work harder. I'm going to also put my shoulders under the water to make my legs work harder. I'm going to keep these weights under. This provides more resistance.
do jump squats with a rotation. Okay, now I'm going to move away from the phone so that my phone doesn't get wet. I'm going to do jump squats with a rotation. I'm going to use the weights again to provide more resistance. Doing the exercise in the beginning, but I wasn't counting. So I was trying to do 15, so I know I did more than 15. I'm going to go back and do everything over again. I'm going to do butt kicks, followed by high knees, followed by the football runs, and then I'll do 15 more jump squats. can do in the pool, please comment below. Gives me about 15 to 16 lunges. So I did two sets forward, two sets back, and then I'm just gonna do some static lunges. Do 30 up and 30 back with a rest. I'm gonna do one more set of those and then I'm going to swim 20 laps. And 20 is a lap is going up, going back, one, going up, going back, two, and I'll do 20 of those, at least 20 of those. So that's my swing session.